Jamaica Senate has approved the Domestic Violence Act, strengthening protections for victims. The updated law imposes higher penalties for breaching protection orders, with fines increasing to $1 million, a potential one-year prison sentence. The government's comprehensive approach includes island-wide shelters, intervention centers, police training, and a national coordination unit.
The subsection now allows for the prohibition of the respondent from entering or remaining in the household of any prescribed person, entering or remaining in any areas specified in the protection area. Mr. President, it excludes or prohibits harassing the prescribed person, and here it is that the ordinary meaning of harassment may be used in its broadest terms in the context of domestic violence.
A gender-based violence helpline, 1-888-NO-ABUSE, has been established, and additional resources will be allocated from January.